Hallelujah. You may be seated. Thank you. God's time is the best. This is God's time. The wisest choice. You have the copy on the table. Leave us at home, all over the world, wherever you are. Jesus is there. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Yeah, I know the time I came out is too late, but to go is the right time. Amen. It's the right time. So it's the right time. Hallelujah. So you have it on the table. Viva, once again, this is message for you from the wise men. Hallelujah. And I know I'm happy to see a smile on people's faces. Hallelujah. And you never allow any news or whatever you hear to disturb you, because there's news on the international media all over. There's a challenge in our state here, Lagos State, which for the first time you hear that kind of news on the internet everywhere. Hallelujah. So you turn to CNN yesterday, it was going all through. But that was yesterday night, and those of you that are used to internet, you see it everywhere, size, New York Post and all of that. But when God say yes, no one can say no. Hallelujah. And we Christians, whatever we hear that are not positive, are meant to strengthen our desire to see the need for God in our life. I say to see the need for God. That is it. It's a blessing. I say it's a blessing. So we Christians, when we hear something that is not audible, that is not good, what we need is a purpose, is purpose for us, is a blessing to us, to see the need for God in our life. The need for God. Yes, I know we have visitors all over the world that are lodging all over the world in the hotel, because some of the news that was spread everywhere, even on CNN, that there may be attack on any of hotel in Lagos, especially Sheraton Hotel. It's everywhere. So well, I saw it on CNN, that was yesterday night, after I've addressed the service on Saturday. Let me just put it the way it was placed. They said there will be attack. There may be attack in any hotel, especially on CNN, on the Sheraton Hotel. In Lagos, I say in Lagos. So that is why I came so late. I need to ask God, what this news that is flying about? So when we hear something, we examine it in the light of God's word. We want to ask God, what, how true about all this? Because I know many of you came this morning from such hotel to the church. And some also are still lodging all over the world, all the different hotel. Well, I tried to ask God. I asked God what this news is all about. Was it a rumor or what? The Lord was telling me that it's a blessing for us to see the need for God. For us to see what? The need for God in our life. Yes. And I remember what I said yesterday night, yesterday service. And I said it in on the Money TV that whatever plan of evil in Lagos, it will be proof aborted. Proof aborted. It is true, they are in the town, but whatever effort, whatever plan, wherever, it will be nullified. So there is no cause of fear, no cause of alarm. Yes. One thing they have to know, an attack in Lagos is an attack on the source. Lagos will not chasing shadow. Chasing shadow is chasing errand boy. I'm talking to you in parable. An attack on Lagos is an attack on the source. Lagos will not chasing shadow. Chasing shadow is chasing an errand boy. The people carry guns attacking their errand boy. If you are arresting them, killing them, you are wasting your time. Go to the source. Once again, an attack on Lagos. Lagos is an attack on the source. Lagosian will not chasing shadow. Chasing shadow is chasing an errand boy. If you kill million, thousand of errand boy or arrest 10,000 of errand boy, million of them are ready to emerge. They are everywhere. Errand boys. You don't need 5,000, 30,000, they will carry gun because of hunger. Don't forget, Lagos is a center, a commercial center, a humble commercial center. And every one of us have a commercial interest. And it's a place you cannot avoid. An attack of this Lagos state is an attack on the source. Which is a very expensive joke, and I know it's a joke. Very, very well. Very, very expensive, very costly joke. It's a joke. Tell them it's a joke. Very, very expensive. Very, very expensive, very, very. It's too costly. I mean, for somebody to tell you that your dear mom at home, a young, your dear mom who is still very young, so dear to you, call me and say, your mom is dead. It's too expensive. That is it. And it's not, nothing happened to your mom and you are saying, my mom is dead. Ah, later on, I'm joking. You don't play with us. Too too expensive. Nigeria is not in the dark concerning militant or whatever name you call it. They know everything that is happening. If truly their mission is clear, why their grievances or their disagreement should not be towards common street or school children? It should not be. They should go to those, their political talk in the past. They should go and attack those who recruit them in the past. Not common people, not common citizens. Their grievances should not be towards against common people. Their grievances should not be towards against school children or innocent worshipper. They are not in a political party, they are not belong to any party. They are looking for their daily bread. Since all this mess, how many senators, how many governors, how many this, how many people that matter you learn they have attacked and killed, and they are killing market people. So this, they can't kill those who send them. If they are free land fighting, free land for the pain or grievances, free land. You go straight and do what you will not carry gun and kill your people. What are we talking about? Their grievances should not be against the common people on the street. Market people, people that are in the garage looking for a bus from one station to another station. Trolley, hawker, school children, innocent worshipper. These are the records we have about the killing. This is not a serious issue. These are innocent people. So we cannot define your mission. So, once again, it's a very serious joke, costly joke. So what CNN is carrying and New York Post attacking on Lagos, they are not trying to be fair on Lagos State. When we are still looking for 200 and plus children, and there's news that attack on Lagos, is that a good? That is not a good wound. That will not be a good news for us. International community, the world power nation, they should look at what can they do to support and help the nation Nigeria, not to give us another news. And if there's any news like that, they make a call to the company concerned and call them and warn their embassy. It's not speak well of our nation. So we should know the difference between political party and Nigeria. Nigeria is calm. It's political party that are not calm. There's difference between Nigeria as a nation and this political people. It's true Nigeria gave birth to political party, and political party gave birth to militant and Boko Haram. Listen again, there's difference between Nigeria and the political parties, whatever party you belong. It is true Nigeria gave birth to political parties. Political party give birth to militant or whatever name you call them. They give birth to them. We should know the difference. So it is time now we should put Nigeria first. Protect the name Nigeria. Protect the nation Nigeria. Know the difference between your political party. At this time now, we have to protect the name Nigeria. Forget about your political party. They should suspend all rallies, acrimonious campaign of calumny. PDP, APC, they should forget about that. Let us sit down as a Nigerian and talk about Nigeria. It is this division that gave opportunity to the Humlobs, the division among people, political class, that gave opportunity to militants and whatever Boko Haram you call them. They exploit, they explore, and they exploit. How can 200 and something is somewhere, and we are talking of rally, we are talking of political party, we are talking of campaign, we are talking of disagreement between two party and PDP and APC, they are not ashamed. They are not ashamed. It is time that you call off political party. Call off the name PDP, call off the name APC, and say, look, forget about the political party. This is a threat toward the nation. Please, where is this, our children, 200 and something? Call off, suspend this party issue to further notice and discuss. Please, we are one, if not the political party. It is PDP, APC, Labour Party, all this that bring division. So let's forget about it. We are one. Let's talk as Nigeria. What has happened? Let's protect the name Nigeria. We are dealing with evil spirit. Let us not deal with our neighbors. We are what? We are dealing with evil spirit that kill, that steal, that destroy. Let us not deal with our war. Your response determines the exploit, the militant. That is, determine their attack, their operation, your response. Fear and panic help them, help their operation. Because gun and bomb are not their main weapon. Their main weapon is evil spirit. This is why it's difficult for our soldier, our security, to tackle the situation. This is why it's difficult for our security to tackle the situation. Because their main weapon, their real weapon, are not bomb and gun you are seeing. Because when you see the person that carry gun, you see the gun is more costly than him. More expensive than himself. Somebody who wear rag and is carry AK-4. AK what? AK-47. Do you know how much they sell it? Do you know how much they sell bomb? And somebody on the street is carrying bomb. Do you know how much bomb costs? So therefore, for you to know that their real weapon and their major weapon is not gun and bomb, but evil spirit. Before they can bomb or can, before they can shoot, they will consult the evil spirits. If the evil spirit say don't go there, don't fire, they will not. They need to consult the evil spirit. So we, our soldier, our security, whom are you consult before you shoot and bullet? You need spirit of God's suggestion as to what to do next. If not, we are chasing shadow. Take it once again. Their real weapon, their main weapon, is not gun or bomb, but evil spirits. They need to consult their spirit, evil spirit, before they can bomb, before they can shoot, or before they can move. That is why when you see people carry bomb, and the person that carry bomb and the bomb they carry, you will see the bomb is more expensive than him, more costly than him. You will be asking, where did they get this in? Even the stature too, appearance too, compared to what they carry, you'll be shocked. Ah, what is this? You that live where you know you can't afford what the weapon they carry. This is to tell you that their real weapon is not gun or bomb, but the evil spirit. So, once again, if our political class are not stopped their party rally, their party acrimonious or campaign for the midterm and talk about Nigeria, bet it with me and write it down. These people will turn to big church in Nigeria and they will leave the common people. They will turn against what? The big shot, political class. You talk of senator, you talk of governor, you talk of head, you talk of, they will turn against them. You begin to hear this senator is dead, is killed, this governor is killed, this that is killed, this commissioner is killed. So they have to immediately now forget and cancel any rally, any campaign, and put aside the name PDP, the name APC, the name Neighbor, whatever party you belong, and come together and say, please, let's forget about party issue. Let's talk about Nigeria. Because your party gave birth to them. I say your party gave birth to. It is your party that gave birth to them. Party gave birth to these people, militant or whatever name. It is party that gave birth to them. So for now, this is way out. But my people, sleep and close your eyes. Just go and sleep and close your eyes. If somebody is telling you that, hey, somebody is coming to bomb your house, say it is not my house. It is not my companies. It is not my premises. Because your response determine their operation. Fear and panic help their operation. Because they are being controlled by evil spirits. Not by gun or bomb. And you can't fight evil spirit with evil spirit, because they are many in numbers. But you with God are more than numbers. You cannot fight evil spirit with what?
Evil spirit.
Because to win and win, you cannot fight evil spirit with evil spirit and win. Because they are many in numbers. But you with God are more than numbers. So, my people, it is time to see the need for God. And once again, take this home. If our political class are not stop their campaign, their rallies, and put aside the name parties, PDP, APC, Labour, and put it aside and come together, let's discuss as a Nigeria. Write it down. This is the voice of God. These people will turn against them. Any moment from now, you begin to hear big shot being turned, being attacked. Because if they have been attacking the big shot, they will find a solution to this. The solution will come. They will stop rally, they will stop party names. They will stop rally, they will stop campaign. If those church were being attacked. But our children, common people, innocent worshipper. Now, take it once again. If issue of rally and campaign as political part and this and that, let's put it aside and suspend it for meantime and come together and call meeting. Nigeria, forget about your political party and let's talk about as a Nigeria. You met Nigeria and you will leave Nigeria. You don't know the beginning of Nigeria and you will not even know the end of Nigeria. Take note of that. They give birth to you and you met Nigeria as a nation. Now you will not even say the end before you leave this world. So, this is a call. Now, national conference, there is a lot of diversity issue now. The main issue why they call national conference, many things has met on the ground now. that causes diversity. And the main issue seems to be abandoned, because nobody will talk of any issue without security. When you are in a national conference and you are discussing, you learn people have been bombed. Will you continue your discussion? You learn school children have been kidnapped. Will you continue your discussion? Whatever you are discussing, you put it aside and begin to discuss about security. This is a tactic, strategy of enemy. So this is to tell you that national conference, they need to redefine it. They need to redefine it. The definition they carry there seems to be changed now. They have to redefine what to discuss there, because there's disagreement. So I want to leave you. Thank you very much. Finally, quote me as a prophet: sleep and close your eyes. Amen. Sleep and close your eyes. Well, the news about Thier being attacked in Lagos. I never said these people are not in Lagos. They are in Lagos, but they have no business in Lagos. You know, you can come to Lagos. There's no the whole world is in Lagos. There's no one that is not in Lagos. Measure human being that is not in Lagos. Criminal is in Lagos. Good people is in Lagos. Bad people in Lagos. It's a commercial center of Africa. So everywhere, everybody is in Lagos. No doubt about that. There's homeless in Lagos, there's militant in Lagos, there's killer in Lagos, there's good people in Lagos. Yes, but these people, for now, it will be very, very expensive. They have no business in Lagos. They are in Lagos to do business. Normal business. So, thank you. So, the fear, like I have said, your response determine their operation. Tell your neighbor. Yes, I'm not talking to only Nigeria, and I'm talking to the whole world. The whole world I'm addressing. Your response determine their operation. Fear and panic help their operation. Because their main weapon, their real weapon, is evil spirits. Bomb or gun of all sorts, talk of any gun, are secondary. Because 90% of them are not trained to carry it. It's a quack train, a day train. It's like a war in a nation, and they call people, okay, under 2 seconds they teach you how to cock gun. That is not a normal train. They cannot use it properly, but it is that evil spirit. Their real weapon, their major weapon, are not bomb or gun of all sorts, but evil spirit. So your response determine their operation. Fear and panic help their operation. You hear the news begin to run, the test ground. They say, yes, let's go there. Yes. They are running away. What are we going to do? Okay, they have spy everywhere too. They say, they are free. Okay, let's go there. They know your spirit is not overcomer. They know their evil spirit has overcome you already. So therefore they should come and bomb. But if they hear that upon the noise and the letter and whatever you hear, you say, come. If you say you are this, come. I believe you are not talking, you are not serious of what you are talking about. That's Holy Spirit against evil spirit. So your response matter. Be careful of what you confess and what you say about your nation too. Many of us travel outside the country, begin to grant an interview. Nigeria has no light, Nigeria has no food, Nigeria has no this, Nigeria have that. You have forgotten that that is where you are born. You have forgotten that it's not Jonathan you are talking about. Nigeria is bigger than Jonathan, the president. The nation is bigger than anybody. So when we are talking, this, it's a bad country, it's this, the key people, you should forget that this nation is bigger than anybody. It's bigger than anybody. You are rubbish the name of the nation, your nature. You are selling your nature at zero. Thinking that you are attacking the president or the governor or whatever. No, our nature first should be first. Protect your name, the name of your country. What is happening is happening everywhere. Everywhere in a different way. Tell me the nation. Tell me the nation today that are. They have their own different way, different approach, different situation, every country all over the world. Even the biggest nation, America, you know what is happening every time. If the flood is not coming, not sure if the sun will come. If it's not coming, a schoolboy will come and carry gun and kill many people. And it happens all the time. What are you saying? Why do you rubbish in your nation and forgetting that you are in Nigeria? No one will come and build this nation for you. You will build it. What you are confessing is not helping Nigeria. Because of money, you can become an agent to any reporter, national news, national, medium. It happened. You continue to destroy your nation because of money they pay you or whatever. Please. The children yet unborn will ask you. And it's a great, grievous sin. Grievous sin. A nation you benefit from, a nation that give back to you, a nation when you are little, they never kill you, but here you are today. You are now become an enemy of your country. Little thing, you exaggerate it. As if what is happening here is not happening anywhere in the world. You call for war. Where is war? I listen to television all the time. They call for war. Which war are you fighting? Who do you know the people you are fighting? Do you know them? It's a pity. You have to rebrand your nation, your country. We are dealing with evil spirit. Let us not deal with our neighbor. Please, thank you. Well, so I have to put everything behind and let us move forward. You remember last Sunday what I was saying, that my country, all the country are my country. You just see me, I was just delivered in Nigeria, but I belong to the whole world. At least, I must be delivered one place. At least, where I am delivered, it does not really matter, but my mission. Are you with me?
Yes.
That's it. So, I was talking about my country, Kenya, last week. When what the prophecy given last 2 weeks, that there's some strange people in the country, and I say they should monitor here, and I'm trying to tell. So when those things the attack happened, and I last week Sunday again I said they are still there. They are three in number, but two are still much around. You saw what happened? What's happened there now? Two are still much around. So, but they will overcome their own because they are very, very alert. Because hardly you see any Kenya standing in anywhere and begin to abuse his country, like our country Nigeria. Kenya, you will never see them standing and begin to say their country is not good, their country has no water. They know the nation is bigger than anybody. Every day they rebranding the name of their country, not like my country here. When we are fighting, we begin to talking about Nigeria is this, it has to say. I don't know. Going overseas, nation, superpower nation, and go all over and grant an interview and begin to abuse the country from overseas. You read it on the internet, they say, hey, washing their outside. Because of political ambition. If you have destroyed Nigeria, whom are you going to rule when you become president or when you are president? If you have destroyed the image of this country to zero, when you become one of the leader, so how would that benefit you? So I know Kenya people will. They should. Their response. I want to advise Kenya. Their response is very important. Their response determines the mode of operation of militants. Before they can come and attack you, they will send spy to that place to listen to the impression, how people around feel, and they will inform them that we are coming to attack. But spy is there. They want to shut the people, my people opinion. Hey, they want to attack. They want to attack. The reporter, the newspaper begin to talk. Hey, they are afraid. People. Okay, they say okay. Let's go and attack them. I can see that they are weak in spirit. Our spirit is superior. Because fear and panic help their operation. Tell your neighbor. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. So thank you. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So we still have some assignment at the prayer line. We have assignment at the prayer line. Hallelujah. So let's just hear one just confession. I want to appeal to those who are waiting to share their testimony and their confession. I learned there was a lady that delivered a baby. Is it ready? If not, who is? So you should get ready to receive your children. Get ready to receive your children. All what you are reading on the newspaper, please, don't read the newspaper for now. Please, since you don't know the true one, out of four, you see almost three are fake. Some will say they are this, some did it, they married them, they did it, they paid dowry 2,000 naira, they did it, they do that, and those things are not good for the parent. Some parents, when they hear this, they can commit suicide. If I'm talking, let us see your hand. Okay, is that the way to help a country? Eh? Is that the way? Is that not the way? Is that the way to help your neighbor? If your neighbor's children are kidnapped, and you are now somewhere begin to write that they have married your daughter, $2,000, slave, all this, all that. What will you think will happen to your neighbor? Different story, different fashion, different that. Because we are no longer our brother keeper, but our brother destroyer. Tell your neighbor, we are no longer our brother keeper, our brother destroyer. This is what is happening all over the world. So, parents at home, please look unto God. You have heard from God. Your children are coming home. Get ready for them and receive them. And since you cannot identify the true story, the true newspaper, the one that is speaking the heart of God, the truth story, since you cannot identify among this newspaper, better don't read newspaper. If I'm talking to you, better don't what? Since you cannot identify which one is saying the truth, so it better you just have to remain silent. Because even you that have no children among them, when you read some newspaper, you start crying. So, we should use our career and gifts God has given us to help your neighbor, not to destroy your neighbor. Whatever God has given you, are you a writer, a speaker, orator, a preacher, whatever God has given you, use it to help your neighbor, not to destroy your neighbor. As you destroy, look at your back, you are being destroyed. When you destroy one person, your life is destroyed. Think of how many you have destroyed with your pen or whatever. So please, be your brother keeper. Parent, once again, ready to welcome your children. So whatever news you have read, please, that is not the voice of God. So you should be ready to receive your children and keep that ear to every news around you. So thank you.
Accouché en direct à la synagogue de toute nation après que l'homme sage soit venu pour vous prier pour elle immédiatement, elle a pu accoucher sans aucune opération.
Well, you know what? I'm complete. I never knew. I was at the Monday when they gave me a call that somebody wanted to deliver a baby and it's been booked for operation and has been operated before. I said, wow, okay, he's going to deliver a baby girl. But I'm looking at it, I never, maybe my apostle too is doubting that prophecy. I never hear anything like that. I said, go there and pray for this woman and say to her, deliver your baby girl. Anyway, it's always, it's not easy. Even if you send me to, and I'm not directly here from where you send me to go and say something, I'll still be looking back. But, you remember 3 weeks ago when I forgot to, I mean, I was pressed trying to do one or two things, I left. But there was a message that Nigeria should fast on Thursday and watch out and be careful where they go on Thursday night. And I now send the wise men, Racine, to come and deliver him. How many of you heard it? And I say, yes. And I say, what happened in the past? I've seen it happen. I send the Racine to come and said it. That on Thursday night, they should watch out, but they should fast. And anywhere they are, they should be in an attitude of prayer. And pray against what happened in the past, the last week. Well, I think he came here to say this. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Hallelujah. So please, because I because of time. Brother, can I speak to you?
Yes.
How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Your tongue. You know tongue.
Yeah.
You often bite your tongue.
Yes, it's true.
Huh?
Yeah, that's true.
You often bite your tongue.
Yeah.
Little so times, maybe if you want to sleep, you just find yourself biting your tongue.
Yeah, that's true.
You feel tired.
Yeah.
You suddenly bite your tongue.
Yeah, that's true.
And it has caused a wound in your tongue.
That's true.
Well, when I ask you a question.
Yeah, you can.
Why your people want to choose for you?
I don't know.
I want to see you immediately after the prayer to cancel you. There's a decision you are making now, which is very crucial. You need someone to tell you the mind of God. Mama, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
I'm sick, Kauri. I want to see you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
They worship God in your mother's side.
Yes.
In fact, they have made an image for you in the past.
I don't know.
There is an image made for you. You know, when you were looking for a child.
Yes, yes.
Uh-huh.
Yes, man of God.
Don't worry. I know you. God knows you more than yourself. Because if I'm not explained, these are the reasons, these are the things that cage you and your children. You are very, very, very lonely. What is happening to you is what is happening to your people.
Thank you, man of God.
Come on. How are you? Where's your daughter?
My daughter is at home. Man of God.
Is depressed.
Yes, man of God, yes. He's depressed. He's very much depressed, man of God. He even said, I must see, man of God, Mama.
He said?
He said, I must see you, Daddy.
That's what I'm saying, you know.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Jesus.
Oh, God.
Hey, girl.
God is good.
God is good.
Oh, Jesus.
Yes.
He's very depressed, Daddy.
That is why what I was saying here, please, what I was saying in the crowd here,
yes, Daddy.
Just now,
yes, Daddy.
You have to take it serious.
Yes, Daddy.
And please. Saying here, I was not advising you people. I was not preaching.
Yes,
I was prophesying.
Yes, Daddy.
And I want our political class to notice this. If they don't put an end, because they have the solution. The solution is to forget about their political rally. PDP, APC, Labour Party, they should forget about everything and come together for the interest of Nigeria. If they don't do that, this is voice of God. The killing of people that matter will start. Because these people will now turn against them now. And this is plan that is going on now. You begin to hear this hero, this person, this person, this person. If two, three of them are killed, you know, that will be war. You are not talking of war because these people are common. Even common people are being killed. It doesn't matter to anyone. But people that matter, people that make law happen, people that you hear their voice, you learn that something happened to them, one or two, you know that's war. So before we go to that extent, and this is the plan that is going on now, before 2015, Now, political party, they should put its hands up. Even the situation, the present situation now with Nigeria, you can't have any election for now. If the situation continues like this, you cannot have any election. In order to have a wonderful, a good atmosphere for election tomorrow, they should do what I said now, party issue. Nigeria gave back to the party, and they gave back to this thuggery we are talking about. They are the cause of all this trouble. I say what? Whether you say they are the international whatever, charity begin at home. If you say somebody is powerful, it started from home. If you say somebody is thuggery, it started from home. If somebody is a militant and become an international militant, it started from home. You, they are your thuggery before they become international one. Please, you people cause all this, what fella call jaga jaga. You say, zombie, oh, jara jara, joro jara joro. All this jaga jaga, they cause it. It is true Nigeria gave back to political party and the political party gave back to thuggery. And thuggery starts from little to the situation they cannot handle now. So for your information, I'm seeing a land, this is a vision. Tomorrow, for sure, they will start killing big, big, big. Don't wait till that time. Now, party, put them aside, rally, campaign, and let us come together. You may say election for 2014 will not happen. I don't know it will happen. For the peace to reign, if something is not done now, what is 15? I can't say anything 15. It is when there is smooth atmosphere, the talk of 15 is there, it's at the door, it's at the corner. It's too close. To bring peace to the nation now, we have to forget about the political party. We should put Nigeria first and protect the nation Nigeria and discuss and agree as a Nigeria, then we can talk of, you can continue your party again. Suspend, the law should suspend every party campaign. So Mama, your child, the same spirit that's talking to you is the same spirit that is talking now.
Yes, they do.
They may not take it serious, but when it happens, they begin to shout, ah, this man has said, this man has said. The same spirit that see everything. Your daughter sent you to come and sit with Joshua, and you never see me, and I'm now telling you this is the problem of your daughter.
Hallelujah. Amen.
The same spirit is the same spirit that is talking now.
Yes, Daddy.
Nothing is hidden.
Thank you, Jesus.
And anytime you remember your dead one, your late one,
yes, Dad.
You're always very worried.
Yes, Dad. It's true.
Someone who's so dear, whom you never believed that, you believe that one day you people die one day.
Yes. Oh.
But suddenly die and leave you.
My husband left me, Dad. That's why my daughter is like
that. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, Jesus.
Because you believe you die one day with your husband. Because the love
Jesus.
Is so much.
I can't believe this.
Yeah?
I can't believe this, Daddy.
You see?
Thank you, Jesus.
You can't believe somebody can tell you this.
You are seeing this. It's like this. My husband just died. And my daughter was very close to her, and she started taking
Don't worry. Time. Don't worry. Don't worry. They will still release the property to you.
Wow!
Thank you, Jesus.
I lost my house. They took my house. They took my car. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Huh?
You're amazing, Daddy. Ah, Daddy, you are the anointed man of God. Hallelujah.
So, please, let us meet at the prayer line. I will come back. Thank you. Thank you. Bring Mama out. Bring Mama out. Thank you. Bring Mama out. I want to meet them at the prayer line. Thank you. Because when I continue like that, I will not be able to attend to it because...
Your testimony to strengthen their faith, to get them out of their desperate setback. When you acknowledge God as your healer, as your redeemer, and as your savior, He will do it again and again. So what is your testimony? Share it with us. Log on to www.emmanuel.tv, then click on Testimonies. Then type in your name, email address, and other details in the spaces provided. If you wish to upload a picture to attach to your testimony, click on the Browse button, select the picture from where you saved it on your computer, and click Open. Next, type in your glorious testimony in the box below, then click Submit. You can also share your testimony by calling our testimony lines. Each time God leads us through a battle, it is in our own interest to testify to His goodness, as a way of thanksgiving for not allowing our adversaries to triumph over us. We look forward to hearing your testimony. The best is yet to come. explore. The new and easy Emmanuel TV mobile app. With easy access to all the Synagogue Church of All Nations, TV Joshua, and Emmanuel TV social networking sites. The app is simple and easy and is compatible with iPhones, Android devices, iPads, and Android tablets. You can send your prayer requests and watch Emmanuel TV live and pray along with Prophet TV Joshua, or send your testimonies and much, much more. Available for free download at www.emmanuel.tv.
Christ's mission is our mission. The journey continues. The vision remains the same. Change lives, change nations, and change the world through the gospel of Jesus Christ. Emmanuel TV. Changing lives, changing nations, changing the world. Christ's mission is our mission. The journey continues. The vision remains the same. Change lives, change nations, and change the world through the gospel of Jesus Christ. Emmanuel TV. Changing lives, changing nations, changing the world.
If you would like to visit the Synagogue Church of All Nations, log on to our website, www.goan.org. Go to the Visit Us page. And for those from within Nigeria, you can call the three visit lines that appear on the website. For those from outside Nigeria, there are some frequently asked questions that will assist you in your visit procedure. Remember, it is essential that anyone from outside Nigeria should fill in the questionnaire. Please remember to answer every question that is asked. And after you have filled in the questionnaire, remember to click Send. Please note, you must wait to receive an invitation or confirmation of your visit from us before making any traveling arrangements or flight bookings. All communication with the Synagogue Church of All Nations should be through the following email address, info@goan.org. We look forward to hearing from you. Emmanuel, God with us.
Become an Emmanuel TV partner. Log on to www.emmanuel.tv and click on Partnership. Click Become a Partner, scroll down the page and click the first option. Fill the accompanying form with all the required information and then click Submit. Join the Emmanuel TV Partnership now to reach out to a troubled world. Emmanuel TV. Changing lives, changing nations, changing the world. You're watching the Sunday service.
Somebody needs your testimony to strengthen their faith, to get them out of their desperate setback. When you acknowledge God as your healer, as your redeemer, and as your savior, he will do it again and again. So what is your testimony? Share it with us. Log on to www.emmanuel.tv, then click on Testimonies. Then type in your name, email address, and other details in the spaces provided. If you wish to upload a picture to attach to your testimony, click on the Browse button, select the picture from where you saved it on your computer, and click Open. Next, type in your glorious testimony in the box below, then click Submit. You can also share your testimony by calling our testimony lines. Each time God leads us through a battle, it is in our own interest to testify to His goodness as a way of thanksgiving for not allowing our adversaries to triumph over us. We look forward to hearing your testimony. The best is yet to come. is not a barrier to the move of God. Anywhere you are, get connected by faith, and your testimonies will be restored by the power of the name Jesus Christ, as your life is secured by the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Ghost. Stay tuned. To strengthen their faith. To get them out of their desperate setback. When you acknowledge God as your healer, as your redeemer, and as your savior, he will do it again and again. So what is your testimony? Share it with us. Log on to www.emmanuel.tv, then click on Testimonies. Then type in your name, email address, and other details in the spaces provided.